Fake star with no wife. Oh, about this good site, Real Shopperville. Go shop it right now. Go get y'all some merch down below. He got the baby collection stuff, you know, baby stuff, diaper bags, etc. Home and kitchen stuff, you know, all that stuff just to, you know, make your home and kitchen better. Miscellaneous, gaming keyboard, selfie ring lights, gaming chairs. It's more stuff. Go look. Winter collection for the women. And he got men too. Go look at it. Jackets, hoodies, coats, turtlenecks, stuff like that. And then he got his own personal collection called Speak to Him Collection. He got a variety of things on here. Y'all just got to look. Amen. I got the hat. Speak to him, y'all. We got that out the way. Talk to me nice. Let's get straight to this video, man. Hey, man. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, King Demura, man. We right to Lil Durk, Kanye Krazy. Directed by Cole Bennett, man. Y'all like the video. Y'all subscribe. Y'all comment, man. Man, we're up to 3K subs, man. And, I'm ready to look at this video. I heard this song. Out of all the songs I heard, this one of my favorites out of that deluxe. I need to hear the whole thing again. But this one was hard, bro. I like this one. I just never seen the video, and I never really heard the song. Like, really, really listened to it like that. So we just finna see what this video and this song talking about. I'm probably gonna react to Sit of Duck too. I don't know. I'm finna see.
Taj Money.
Whatever that's saying, pull up, lamb. If Durk said it in his song, it's gonna be heat, bro. Every time I heard him say that, it's been heat, bro. And I like this instrumental. It's just so smooth, it's clean, bro. Like, I messed the instrumental.
I fucked up so many times, would you bless me again? You went through what I went through, you feel desperate to win. You got savings on your...
Hey, bro, I like how he came in on it. I think he said he lost so many times. Can you bless me again? And then he said, if you came from where he came from, you'd be desperate to win or something like that, bro. Like, that's, like, he came in hard, bro.
I fucked up so many times. Would you bless me again? You went through what I went through.
I went through. You went through what I went through. You should... Dang, I be feeling that quick. But let's keep going.
You got statements on your dog. You a threat with the pen. Couple nights I roll strikers. They was changing the VIN. And I drink a ginger ale. That's what I take on my 10. I say this my last time. Then I take it again. Is you with me or you not? But I ain't gonna say it again. Get a second chance for promises. Don't break it again. Oh, I'm going Kanye Crane.
So is it dedicated to Kanye? Because Kanye had that in his one song with Lil Pump, bro. So is it dedicated to Kanye or something, bro? Or he finna start moving up like Kanye do? I don't even know, bro.
Kanye crazy, I'm going Kanye crazy, Kanye crazy, I'm going Kanye crazy, Kanye crazy, Kanye crazy. You ain't got the answer, sway. I be claiming on the realest like any other day. Fans got no way in the camera inside this Cartier. Trying not to bring up shit you did, you gotta concentrate. They don't think about handcuffs no more, they trying to kill me. I won't put my trust in you no more, you gotta feel me. Bringing up my case, I had to see it.
They don't try to put you in handcuffs no more, they trying to kill me. He talking his talk, man. Hey, he talking his stuff, bro.
Kanye crazy with this the real. I'm going Kanye crazy, Kanye crazy, Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy, Kanye crazy. I'm going Kanye crazy, Kanye crazy, Kanye.
That ad right there hard. Well, Cole Bennett, whoever did this, we gotta be Cole Bennett, cause you know he producing it, directing it, whatever you wanna call it. That stuff right there hard, bro. Now, that's some type of stuff I got a line to do, bro.
Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy. Kanye crazy.
The song low-key short, bro. I'm probably like 4 minutes in. This song low-key short, bro. Kanye Krazy. That's a low key hard, bro. That stuff hard. This album was hard, bro. Hey, Durk started off the year good. So who finna try to top his album, man? Cause everybody, Fredo Bang had a good album. I messed with Fredo Bang album. Like, who finna try to top Durk out? I feel like Durk album was better than Fredo Bang's. It's close though, cause Fredo Bang album was hard. But Durk album was hard. I used to listen to this stuff almost every day, bro. Red Man, Refugee, all that stuff. That album was hard, bro. So, man, people need to drop albums. Like, who finna try to top Durk album? Cause this really up though right now. 33 songs too. Yes, bro. He went crazy, bro. I ain't really got nothing to say, man. Hey, I messed with the song. I messed with the video. The voice, X Division. Cole Bennett does it. Cole Bennett, do not miss the Kanye character video. He ain't even in it. Make him marry OTF again. I'm forgetting Lil Durk snack. Yeah, bro. This is a good song. Y'all let me know what y'all think down below. Let me know if I should react to Sit Up Duck. Because I can get that done like this. Because it's just a pitch. I ain't got a screen record stuff. Screen recording stuff, like, it make it harder. But I don't be tripping, bro. So just let me know if I should react to Sit Up Duck. I believe that's number one on trending, too. I'm surprised it's not trending. Like, 1.4 million in 8 hours. So you ain't trending, bro? Like, yeah, bro, this stuff be crazy. But yeah, let me know if I should react to any of those songs, bro. And, man, I'm just finna get out of here, bro. This is probably, like, 5 minutes, 6 minutes long. I ain't surprised. I didn't even know that this song was that short, bro. Like, that stuff crazy. But, yeah, man, I'm finna get out of here, man. All right, y'all.